Today, I'll give you a quick look at the upcoming new Mac client for Skype for Business. We'll look at the brand new modern user interface, the Skype meetings experience, and talk through some of the work we've done to modernize the client from the ground up. The first thing to note is that this new Mac client has a completely new code base that is optimized for quality and reliability. It's using the latest media stack and the APIs of the latest Mac OS X, El Capitan, to deliver the richest experience on a modern Mac. For improved audio experience, the client is using the Silk codec to support robust and efficient bandwidth management. It also uses the H.264 codec with advanced video compression for a high-quality video experience. Let's walk through the meetings experience on the Skype for Business Mac client. One of the first things you'll notice after signing in is this calendar view. It shows you the list of all your appointments and meetings for that day. As you can see, I have a presentation review scheduled for 10 a.m. with my colleague, Paul. One of the things we did with this client is reduce the number of clicks it takes to join a scheduled meeting. Here, I can click on the Join button, and it's simply one click, and I'm into the meeting. Let me full screen. As you can see, Paul is already joined to the meeting. I can unmute myself and turn on my own video and share it into the meeting. Hey, Paul, good to see you.
Hey, Midori, good to see you.
Can you share the presentation slides?
Definitely, I'll do that now.
Great, thanks. In this in-meeting view, it's very intuitive and immersive. The active speaker takes up the full screen. It's edge-to-edge, full bleed, with no wasted screen real estate. As you can see, as soon as Paul shared his content, the content replaces the active speaker, and the active speaker preview is moved to the bottom right, along with my own in-video preview. From the meeting conversation window, you can use the in-meeting chat functionality to message the participants in the meeting. Let me reply to Paul with a quick message. You can see incoming messages and view sent messages from here. Now, once you're ready to exit the meeting, you can hang up and the meeting will continue for everyone else. This is the first release of the preview, and it's mainly focused on the meetings experience. You can use the existing Link for Mac client for additional functionality and run it side by side with this new client. It is a first-class citizen of Skype for Business, and you can expect us to add more functionality as we move towards general availability in Q3 of this calendar year. Sign up for the preview at the link below and try it for yourself. And give us your feedback, which you can directly do from within the client. Also, make sure to keep watching Microsoft Mechanics for more updates. Thanks for watching.